Today, I'll discuss with you, in case you have been an NCC cadet, what all questions can be asked to you. Very easy thing. This is one activity for which you have volunteered. National Cadet Corps. All events have been so interesting. I am very sure you need not remember them. These events will last with you till your last breath. Like the annual training camp which you have attended. Or any basic mountaineering course you have attended. Or national integration camp which you have attended. The firing which you have done at the range. For the first time in life, you fired a weapon. You will always remember. You can never forget. But it is a bad habit sometimes with us that we finish a work and we forget everything about that. But in SSB, when you fill up in your PIQ form that you have been NCC cadet, or maybe you might be going for NCC special entry also, then you are expected to know what is the routine of a annual training camp of 10 days, what all activities a cadet undergoes, what have you learned during that training. You learn everything, whether it is a sentry duty, whether it is a firing duty, map reading, obstacle course, tactics, so many things you learn. And there are co-curricular activities also. It may be dancing, singing, dramatics. All these activities are being conducted during the camp. It needs participation. All those who participate well, they know well, they speak well, their knowledge is good. And imagine if you have not participated in these activities, you have not been paid any attention, then certainly this is the place where you are going to be the loser. How can somebody forget the .22 rifle? Where you got a chance to fire? First time you have seen the target one by one. Which country it is made from? These are very important things. This is the place where it's first time you see the compass, binocular and map sheet for the map reading tests. These are wonderful things. Let me tell you, everybody in this country, every student doesn't get a chance to see a map sheet or a binocular or compass. They're very rare thing. And you are getting a chance. You should not forget it. You should remember it. These will be very handy to you. You should know the benefits what an NCC cadet can drive out of his NCC training. Then you should know what all activities a NCC cadet can participate, and especially during the disaster management. Whether it is a flood, whether it is earthquake, drought, or any traffic jam. NCC cadet has been participating in a lot of activity for spreading the awareness. Whether it is a polio drop, whether it is Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, Sukanya Yojana, or Ujwala Yojana, or a drive against the dowry, or drive in favor of plantation. NCC cadets, they do a tremendous role, and these activities are very beneficial. And let me tell you, all those who participate in any activity, not only NCC, any activity in the school, whether it is the annual day function, or a blood donation camp, or any other event, they learn a lot. And these people, they don't have to read the books, because everything is there in mind. A small important thing like first aid, which is being taught to NCC cadet, it's a great exposure. You come to know living in a buddy system in a camp. This is the first time a student is living an independent life. Had he not been a hosteler, this is the first time he starts living an independent life for 10 days. It's a beautiful experience. When you go for national integration camp, you should remember what all activities you could do, people from what all states you have met. You learn a lot. If you sleep there, you don't participate, then you are missing a lot of things. Always remember these important things of NCC. Thank you. Hope you found my guidance useful. Then don't forget to like, share and subscribe.